Yeah, what's up, Sean?
I just killed Soren. I just saw Soren kill a guy.
Yeah. You just killed Soren.
Come on, shut the fuck up.
I saw Soren absolutely brutalize a white individual.
God, what?
I'm kind of inclined to trust Sean because he could have killed me a couple times.
Thank you, Charlie. I also am
kind of
glad
that you
entered.
Yeah, I was going to say the same.
I'm
more inclined to trust Sean here.
The body is in
weapons. I don't know what I did to deserve it, but thank you.
Sean's sarcasm also makes it hard.
I walk up like right side from comms, and I meet Sean and Shields. We walk up, we find the body and weapons.
And then he just absolutely just decapitates him in front of me.
I just don't trust Sora.
So who are you voting? Calm.
He bushed him.
Sora.
Dead,
easy.
Shut the fuck up, please.
Well, if it ain't Sora, it's Sean. Like...
I don't I am very confident it is not
I was imposter, but it didn't kill him. I didn't do it.
Oh. Hi, it's Sean. 100% it's Sean. Sean just threw Sauron under the bus.
Piece of shit.
What the fuck?